insect plate. Oh yeah, that powers up bug types, yep. I was hoping he'd join my party, because I really want to see what he's made. I really want to see how he is in battle. Against, I mean, you know what I mean, y'all. As battling other trainers. Alright, what y'all about to give me? Aw, citrus berries, nice. Come to believe you truly fell from the sky. Wow, okay. Please capture. Can I? There's a Scyther? There's a Alpha Scyther? Oh gosh. You know what? Nah, let me distract him. Let's go. Was that the only Scyther I've seen? Oh, there's two of them? Oh my goodness, there's two Alpha Scythers. Yeah, I just wanted to look around real quick to see if there's any Pokemon up here to capture. Oh, well, I was able to capture a Scyther. I want to see how strong he is. Yeah, I just want to see how strong he is. Level 42. Nope, I'm out. Hey, y'all, I just want to see how strong he is. Run away. That's what I'm doing. Oh my gosh. Plenty of Scythers down there. Oh, combis. Thank you. Am I gonna have to fight two of them? Oh god. Oh, they're both bug. They're bug flying type. So. I can do this. Yeah, do rollout. Cause I'll double the damage. Oh, he's got Silver Wind. Oh, and his stats risen? Oh, gosh. Say back in the old games, Scyther was hard to capture. Yeah, let's check out combis. Oh, you're a male, I don't need you. But I say if I want to get Vespa Queen, I need a female. Yeah, if you didn't, in case of anybody didn't know. To get Vespa Queen, you have to have a female combi. Sweet. Okay, I think we can go back now. Report to Commander Komodo. Your mission is done. Got it. Before I do anything, let me oh wait, hold up. There we go. Save. Olo. Is quite something indeed. My heart is practically raising with excitement. Oh, it said racing. My bad. It's just like the way he's acting. All right. Well done. I've already received the reports of your exploits. Yeah, okay, yeah, y'all can stop saying I'm a stranger. I mean, I helped y'all out plenty of times now. By now, come on. Oh, smoke bombs, nice. I'll probably be able to use those to escape. Vessa. Hundreds of years ago, being that brought calamity to this region was sealed away by someone using power of strange magic. Oh, damn. It's been undone and seals broken. Odd Keystone. Oh, I was about to say, am I about to capture Spirit Tomb soon? I say, because in old games, that's one of the items to get Spirit Tomb. See that flame hovering over there? So I gotta go over there and touch it? Okay. Okay, so Aryan Prairiations in the night. I was thinking about doing it, saying, who's to say? I'm like, who are you? She looks like one of the galactic members. Oh, dang, what was her... Was it Jupiter or Mars? Because I know Saturn, I think it... Saturn's the one dude... I was about to say, I could tell by her hairstyle. I forgot which one it was, Mars or Jupiter. missions real quick. Dang, there's actually a lot of requests to do. Okay. Okay, alright, so here we go. So the next area, we are going to the Crimson Mirelands. You will find the Pokemon living there to be more fearsome. By the way, that sounds like a volcano area, so that means we'll be able to capture some fire types. Alright, the Solossian Ruins. That's where you capture unknowns. Ursaluna. Can I talk to Abra? Oh, okay. Try to sweeten up Taohu with a gift so he might sell new wares to the store. Okay. Hippopotas. Oh. That's the Pokemon. That's the pre-evolved form of Hippodon. Oh, I'll try to remember that. So, capture a male and a female. Oh, that's right, because male and female have different colors. I'm just gonna move some of these to the storage because so I can just have some room. like that. Yeah, I haven't had. I keep forgetting to change my moves for my Pokemon, so it's like I'm trying to remember. Oh, poison powder. Battle with you. All right, let's do it. Oh, she's got two Pokemon now. Okay, Mime Jr. So Mime Jr. and Pikachu. I wanted to switch out, but oh well. I wasn't expecting that, but okay. Like that. Oops, I keep finding myself caught up in observing the way the Pokemon use their moves. Stealth sprays. Oh, I like that stealth.